My name's Terence Conran, and I'm pretty involved with design.
Terence Conran is one of the most daring creatives who brought the quality design to ordinary people, an English designer, a restaurateur, a businessman, credit with making stylish housewares and home decor available to wider market, beginning in the 1960s.
In 1950s, Terence Conran has almost single-handedly changed the way the British furnished their homes. Sir Terence Conran has demonstrated design as an organized business-like activity. He is also the founder of some of the organizations such as the Conran Design Group brand, The Habitat, and the Design Museum.
Terence Conran, born in 14 October 1931, an English designer, restaurateur, retailer and writer. Conran's first professional work came when he worked in Festival of Britain on the main stop band side. The left colours to face up the job with the Dennis London Architect Company,
which had been commissioned to make a half-scale interior or Prince's flying board. He started his own design practice in 1956 with the Summa Furniture Range and designing a shop for Marie Kwan. In 1964, he opened the first Habitat shop in Chelsea, London. In the mid-1980s century, Conran expanded Habitat into the storehouse group of company. He has also been involved in architect in interior design. Conran also created in various other London restaurants, including with restaurants in various other countries.
Conran leads the way into the living area, a huge, light, airy space that might stand as an advertisement for what he described as easy living and effortless good taste.
It was once said of Terence Conran that he democratized luxury, but it would be more accurate to say that he bought this sense and shape that the taste and sensibilities of the newly defluent middle classes. For good food, Scandinavian furniture, Italian lighting and decent rustic cookware, into British homes, Bauhaus style modular serving splashes of pop art colors on upholstery and cushion, introduced to many of the household items that we know take for granted.
Sir Terence Conran wanted his stores to promote affordable, attractive, functional, modern goods to the general public.
His consistently well-designed displays and product prefigure contemporary efforts by manufacturers such as Apple to efficiently retail the products within a compatibly designed space. From his experience in 1956, the Conran Design Group, which in addition to subsuming his furniture business, designed interiors and retail spaces. As an architect, he also designs the interior of the Prince's flamboyant while he was working with Dennis DeLonge. In his early time, Terence Conran also makes in his own founded company, that is the Conran Design Group brand, which he helps design for Mark and Spencer for his own shop, the Conran Shop.
In conclusion, Terence Conran believes that quality of design schemes are very important for home decors of any design space.
He said that we would also measure the different tastes of people that which he described to produce an idea for people what they want that is economically attractive and able to function modern goods to the general public. He is also a great supporter of education in design and passionately believes that good design is of fundamental importance to our quality of everyday life.